has to happen. I don't have all the answers. Only he does. And sometimes the best thing to do is just trust him.
It was back in 04 when Grandpa died and my shirt was soaking wet with tears from my eyes. You tried to calm me down, tried to plead your case, but I just spit that faith right back in your face. And you said, while you may not understand now, somehow, someday, some way, you'll find out why it had to be. Yeah, according to his plan, he won't put you through anything that he thinks you can't make it through with. His everlasting love, you may need to scream at the top of your lungs. Cause while you think he died at too young an age, it really was his time, there's no reason for rage. He's in a better place now, away from the pain and the stress and the hate and the hurt and the strain. The best way to honor him, man, his legacy, is to live how he did and not question me. Just kind of back and forth. This honor in Egypt. Wrote the peace signs too. One finger is yourself, the other is someone you're trying to lift up higher than yourself. You choose that. Listen. I got the phone call from Grandma Flo and I was like, no, God, no, please no. Tell me it ain't so. Tell me that I'm dreaming. Tell me a way to get rid of all these feelings that I'm now having of anger and fear. I just saw Peyton in June of this year. It wasn't that long ago I gave her a hug and told her I missed her and to stay in touch. She said, sure thing, but little did I know those would be the last words coming from a throat that I would hear prior to her death. I'd give anything to hear just half a breath. Just give me an hour or even 5 minutes to hold her once more, just one last visit. I wanna let her know that it'll all be okay, but maybe she already is and there's no need to say.
Where'd you go? I miss you so. Seems like it's been
forever. But we know you're within all of us. We're hurt people, but we become healed people to help heal others. You know, it's funny, technically you're already home, but it doesn't change the fact that I'll miss you so, so, so much because we cross paths. And no matter how much time does pass, I always remember of when we first met. You made me feel welcome, taught me how to catch. Was never real close, but when it came to life, you pulled me in close to share your insight. What was right and wrong with the world nowadays? Too many people who were stuck in a daze for days and days, sometimes weeks and months. The only way to beat it was to turn your gaze up as well as within while falling to your knees. God, I wish life had some more guarantees, but since it never will and nothing's ever certain, I won't worry where you went, there's no more burden.
Cause I know deep down that you're already home. Peace.